This game of tag is boring. I'm out of here.
Me too.
Finally decided to show up, eh? Okay, bring it on.
Roger, Bigfoot reporting to headquarters. Intruder has been located.
Copy that.
Oh no, damn. I need one more. One more hit.
This is Spider Troop Bigfoot. Bigfoot to headquarters. Over. We've engaged the enemy and request backup.
Hey, don't destroy all the boxes now. There you go, we're done.
Hey guys, take care. What?
The hell's that?
It all starts with this. A jewel containing the ultimate power.
That's the Chaos Emerald! Now I know what's going on! The military has mistaken me for the likes of you! So, where do you think you're going with that emerald? Say something, you fake hedgehog!
Chaos Control!
Uh-oh.
Need for speed.
I know.
Hey, it's not his speed. He must be using the Chaos Emerald to warp.
Shadow, I'm the world's ultimate life form. Today, time for games. Farewell.
Good. Shadow, what is
that? Oh, stand everyone! Your hands
up! What? Holy shit.
Just let it go. You just don't know when to give up, do you?
What are you talking about? That emerald's mine. You got that? The Master Emerald contains special powers that neutralize the energy of the Chaos Emerald. That makes it very powerful.
What the?
What? Thief!
Look who's calling who a thief.
I came here following the signal from the Emerald. I'm not mistaken, this is the Master Emerald, is it not? Dr. Eggman
talking all
calm. So that's Dr. Eggman.
Well, I guess I'm using for something.
Well, then science major, he's like,
whoa! Not if I can help it.
All calm. Damn, bro. Punched a fucking thing.
What was that all about? And look what Duke did to my emerald!
I did that to prevent the Master Emerald from being stolen, you idiot. If it's in pieces, I can restore it. And by the way, that's not your emerald.
Doesn't matter. I'll do to it once I get back to the base.
I despise anyone who takes jewels from me. All the world's gems are mine to keep.
Yeah, we'll see about that, Batgirl.
Damn.
One more left.
I've been out in mysterious.
found them.
Yeah, this is perfect.
There's no mistake about it. This must be the island. It's a secret military base that is reinforced and super strong. It's called Prison Island. I heard the news about it on satellite TV. I still can't believe that Sonic would destroy the military building or rob the bank. Wait for me, okay, Sonic? I'm on my way. What? Hey, look, it's Amy! And Eggman, too! What's Amy doing here? Doesn't matter. I have to help Amy because she's in danger. Tornado transformation!
Know who that is.
This time I'll let you go, but the next time we meet, you won't be so lucky.
Wow, Tails, you did it! But what are you doing here on this island?
I'm the one who should be asking that question. Don't you know it's dangerous here?
I know, but I'm here to save my hero, Sonic!
Again?
Hurry! I know Eggman's up to no good again!
Okay!
Go. Prison Lane. Fine.
Thank you.
Oh.
Very good.
Damn. Number three.
Huh? Amy?
Keep your voice down. Have no fear. Amy Rose is here.
How'd you get here?
Well, if you gotta know, I caught a ride with Tails. Are you sure you don't need my help? It looks like you could use it.
The reason I'm in here is because of that fake hedgehog.
You mean that black hedgehog?
Did you see it? Where is it now?
If I tell you, will you marry me?
No way!
I thought I had you this time. Black Hedgehog came here with Dr. Eggman.
So, Eggman's behind this, huh?
What's all that writing on the wall anyway? Did you write that? Wait for me, Sonic! He's such a brat sometimes.
Have you tried using the light staff to collect all the rings suspended in the air?
Light staff to move at light speed along path of rings. The action window will appear near rings. Press the B button together. Oh my god. Choking to die.
Just made it.
Yeah. That's all right. But guess what? Four.
Phew. So far, so good. Hey, that's...
That blue hedgehog again of all places.
I found you, Faker.
Faker? I think you're the fake hedgehog around here.
Wow.
You're comparing yourself to me? You're not even good enough to be
I'll
my
make you eat those words!
There's no time to play games. You won't even get the chance.
How's he talking? He's not talking. He's getting ringed before I die.
I'm the cool.
Ouch!
Oh, crap.
I see.
I'm gonna fall.
So you're not just a hedgehog.
Nice. Ouch!
Oh my god.
Not bad for an imposter.
Do you know who I am?
Not Green Forest, escape the island in 8 minutes.
Shadow, what are you doing? Hurry and get back here right now before the island blows up with you on it!
Blows up?
Oh, shit. Rock, say.
Gotta get out of here! My name is Tails!
You can fight people? Well, I gotta get rid of the force. Gosh, be bad. We're in like that. We're in the front.
Thank you.
feels haunted. There's no time to lose. I have to hurry and find the Master Emerald.
Double claw. You can dig into the ground or walls. So let dig in the action window. What the? What was that? Or simply press the B button when you're in the air or on the wall.
This is perfect!
Emblem number 6.
Citizens of Earth,
lend
your ears and listen to me very carefully. My name is Dr. Eggman, the world's greatest scientist, and soon to be the world's greatest ruler. Now witness the beginning of the greatest empire of all time!
Let's go.
Look! Half of the moon is gone?
Eggman! Oh, that creep never gives up!
But how did he manage to harness all that energy?
It's got to be the Chaos Emeralds. Yeah, that's the reason they were looking for him! Tails?
This sounds like a whole
Chaos Emeralds are like magic! They have the power to attract each other. I can use that to find
Eggman. Three, put your hands up in the air and get up off the ground.
I'll take care of the police while you try and find a way out of here. Find Eggman.
Got it. The three of them. That means me too. Hey, wait.
This allows you to hover when you hold down the A button during a jump. Emblem number 7.
I didn't expect
the inside of mines to be like this. This is gonna be tougher than I thought.
I'm already
new.
Everybody forward, baby.
This is your final
is perfect.
Number 8.
Sheesh. There always seems to be a lot of police around when you don't need them. Tails, any news yet?
For some reason, I'm not getting a signal from the 6 remaining Chaos Emeralds. Maybe Eggman took the emeralds into outer space.
Hey guys, long time no see. I must have got lost in the mines. Looking for the Master Emerald pieces was tougher than I thought it would be. Where are we anyway?
Hey, where are you going?
Move aside, Knuckles!
I managed to find the transcripts between Eggman and the President in the government computer. I'm following the President's limo right now. If we get into the limo, we can trace the call to find Eggman.
Okay, let's meet up there.
Hey! Wait for me, Tails!
The President must be over there! Let's go!
minigame kart racing with 3 courses is now available.
Mr. President, reports show that since the incident 3 hours ago, the country is in turmoil. Our financial communities are impacted, and our satellite communications are down. An emergency meeting has been called. Mr. President, this is a national crisis.
Spare me the details. Exactly just what is it that you want? Dr. Eggman. So
well, let's just get down to business then, shall we, Mr. President? I won't bore you with all the details since I know you are a very busy man. Mr. President, my demands are quite simple. Surrender to the Eggman Empire and make no attempts to resist. Otherwise, your country will cease to exist. You have 24 hours to give me your answer.
No way!
What the?
Sonic!
Eggman Empire! Yeah, right!
What the heck's going on here?
Don't worry, no. Mr. President. What did you Everything's do? Under control. Just leave it to us. Got it, Tails?
I got it!
These
two minions from the space colony are...
Okay, let's move it!
Wait up, Sonic!
Hey, Mr. President, we're receiving an incoming signal from our agent.
Oh, he just did. Stole the agent, what the hell?
Inside that pyramid?
I saw Eggman go inside the pyramid. And more importantly, I saw that Batgirl go inside with him as well. Well, you saw them too, right?
Well, yeah!
We should be able to get into outer space from there. I don't know what this space colony is all about, but I'll find and destroy that camp, and then kick their imperial butts!
All right!
I'll go and find the entrance!
Alright, hidden base.
Yeah!
sure.
I did it!
Much.
That was a little tough.
Well, I got an emblem.
Just made it.
Sorry. But it gives me emblem number 11.
Looks like we're heading toward the center of the base.
That egghead sure loves mechanical things, doesn't he? I'll bet he has one or two spaceships lying around here somewhere.
The door is locked. We need a key to get in there.
No problem. We can find it. Right, Knuckles?
What? Why do I have to find the key?
We're counting on you, buddy. The world's greatest treasure hunter.
Death chamber. Break iron containers with just a punch.
Thank you.
found him.
Oh my gosh. Definitely not it.
I feel good.
What emblem number 12?
Huh? Who's there? What the? A ghost? Was pretty rough.
We did it! Let's go, Amy!
Yeah!
You little thieves! Did you really think you could get me alive?
Come and get some, Eggman!
Sonic!
I'm plotting my scheme!
Just leave it to me!
The purpose is
as well as take me off the moon! I call on you to destroy these pests! Come off my turn!
I'm
This is the space colony where Eggman is hiding.
No subtitles?
What the?
Is everyone alright? We should be landing
soon.
No!
The hatch doors
don't
are open.
Don't sweat it, Knuckles. The only thing in the cargo bay are those
Master
Emeralds.
What do you mean, don't sweat it?
Right?
Land the
Knock
shuttle
it
and
off,
let
Knuckles.
Me out.
We're gonna crash this thing if you keep that up.
What?
Oh no!
What?
Don't touch that lever! What's up with that knucklehead anyway? Trying to take over the shuttle. I thought we were toast for sure.
Huh? Where did he go now?
Looks like he bailed.
This place looks deserted, dusty too.
This place was shut down about 50 years ago because of a terrible accident. The first Bernoulli spherical space colony called ARC. When it was operational, it was the most advanced research center of its kind. But looking at it now...
Now it's an abandoned ARC, wouldn't you say?
There's not much time left before Eggman fires that weapon again. We've got to hurry. Let's find the cannon and destroy it.
Yeah! Someone designed that weapon to be impenetrable from outside attacks. Its defense shields are super strong. So we have to find a way to destroy it
inside. Isn't that a Chaos Emerald?
It looks like it, doesn't it? But in fact, it's a fake one I created after researching the real emerald. It has the same wavelength and properties, but it's less powerful than the real one. It's designed to reverse the energy field inside the Chaos Emeralds and blow up. looks so real, even a machine can't tell the difference. I'll find the power supply and destroy it. Sonic, you find the control room, okay?
So the plan is, we'll switch the Chaos Emeralds when the machine is stuck, right?
Basically.
I hate you! You guys always leave me behind and have all the fun!
Should have been the main character, but you're not. Alright, turn off.
Okay.
right back on the ground.
Yeah.
pyramid. Oh, I forgot this upgrade diamond.
Good.
Oh, I don't want to do it again. Oh, 14.
Long time no see, treasure hunter. Did you find my emerald?
That's a good one. Your emerald? Talking to you is a waste of time.
Very well. If that's how you want to play, I will take it from you!
Whoa.
well. If that's how you want to play, I will take it from you. Beware of Rouge's special attack. Be ready to be in mid-air when she does her special attack.
Get away from my emerald! Stop fooling around and give me back my emerald!
What are you babbling about? Call yourself a hunter? Attacking a lady? Shame on you!
What kind of lady goes around stealing gems anyway?
Those belong to me!
What in the world?
Keep your hands to yourself! Don't touch me!
Is that how you say thanks to someone who just saved your life?
Saving my life. Don't think I owe you one. You just wanted to hold my hand, didn't you? That's why you saved me. You're such a creep.
This isn't a joke. Think what you want, Batgirl. I was saving the Master Emerald.
No matter what you say, it sounds crazy.
What?
Fine, then just take them. They stink like echidnas do.
If that's what you thought, you should have given me them in the first place. Finally.
What?
I'm sorry if I hurt you.
We should get going.
Okay, I forgot. You can't even read that fast. Oh, great. I hate this level.
Ouch! Ouch!
allows you to use the fire, the powerful fire somersault. There you go. Some bullshit puzzle. Is it A?
Oh. Just made it.
Maybe whatever.
Turned into a big-time villain, Doctor!
Oh, shit.
You thought you could trick me with that fake emerald, didn't you?
So, how did you know it wasn't the real one?
Tails!
Because you just told me, Fox Boy.
The fuck?
Now, for a little space ride, the capsule clears the colony bare.
I'm counting on you, Tails. Amy, take care of yourself.
Farewell, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Sonic!
It has the same wavelength and properties, but is less powerful than the real one.
The same wavelength and properties. Can I do this?
Farewell, my
admirable adversary. Oh,
that explodes.
Now we have some unfinished business to take care of. Give me the real emerald, I will release you both. That's my promise.
Sonic!
Huh?
Sonic is asking for the first time to do something for him. I won't let him down. I won't give up!
Some strange energy.
Tails and Amy. I hate to ask, but could you help them? This is our last chance. I got it. Before the cannon fires, I'll slam dunk it in there.
So what the hell?
Yes!
Just made it.
Right. That's emblem number 16. Right.
You never cease to surprise me, Blue Hedgehog. I thought that capsule you were in exploded in space.
You know, what can I say? I die hard. You actually saved me, you know.
It was a Chaos Emerald, wasn't it? But there's no way you could have activated the Chaos Control using an emerald that's fake. So, there's more to you than just looking like an emerald. What are you, anyway? But you know, I can't let you live. Your adventure days are coming to an end.
The hell.